I picked this song specifically for you. Well,
okay.
During Hanukkah, right? I had this idea. I get together with our producer, Greg Kirsten, and I'm like, let's do this thing called the Hanukkah session. So every night we do a cover song by an artist who's Jewish. He's like, yeah, let's do it. So he has this book called Jews Who Rock, right?
Right. Who falls into this category?
I mean, you like it's Neil Diamond. We know this. It's Bob Dylan. Right. We know this. But right. The one I was most excited about was Leslie West.
Right.
I say to our producer, Greg, I'm like, we got to do Mississippi Queen. Come on. That's the one.
Right.
And so we do it. Okay. So the day after, we get a call from Leslie's manager. And he says, he goes, Leslie saw it. He thought it was fucking great. Here's his phone number. You should call him. And I say to my friend, Greg, I'm like, dude, Leslie West actually saw this and he's into it. I got his phone number. And we were like, we should give him a call. And then he passed away.
Oh,
like shit. Said,
we should have called him the day we got the phone number. We waited 4 fucking days, whatever it was. And he passed away. And we didn't get a chance to talk to him.
Knowing Leslie West has been a pure joy in my life. I mean, I've known him many years and he's such a great guy and he's sorely missed. So are we going to do a song in memory of Leslie West today?
This Foo one Fighters. Is for Leslie and you. Ready?
Wow. All right. You know, you guys always know the right song to pick. Doing a tribute to Leslie West on this show is masterful. It's a genius move because we have such a rich tradition with Leslie. And you guys picking that song today, it just gave me the chills. I know. I feel it in my bones that Leslie is with us. I swear to God. He must be smiling right now.